Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Alhamdulillahirabbil alamin. See you again in this channel, my friends. In this video, we will discuss about the charger IC of the laptop with model BQ24735. And I will explain you how this charger IC working. And in this session, we will focus with main MOSFET of the separator circuit of the laptop that using this IC. Here, this is the typical application from the dataset of this IC, and in the real laptop, in its schematics, we will see this charger IC installed. Same with this typical application generally. Okay, we will focus how this main MOSFET working that controller by this IC BQ24735. Okay, the first steps, of course, this IC will working if get the power source, and the pin of the power source of this IC is VCC pin. This pin get the power from the main 19 volt from the adapter, from the charger. We can see here, this is this line connected directly to this diode and connected to this resistor R9, and then connected to the VCC pin. Of course, the voltage here, the voltage value here is same with the voltage here. And if the charger of this circuit is 19 volt here, so we must get this pin must get 19 volt too. The second is the ACDET, which is normal. Get the 19 volt from this pin, from this line, and then ACDET get the voltage from the 19 volt too. But the voltage value that get into this pin is not 19 volt, because here is, we can see here, this is the resistor voltage divider, right? So this pin just get the voltage about 0.6. You can calculate this using the voltage divider calculator. And then, of course, back to this MOSFET, right? Okay, this MOSFET is this both MOSFET is N-channel MOSFET. So this MOSFET will active if its gate get the high voltage. Okay, we know here this gate connected to the pin with code HDRV. Okay, and in this dataset we can get the explanation about this pin. HDRV. This pin is the charge pump pin that produce from the voltage that get into this pin GMSRC. Of course, the pin here is get the voltage from this line, because this is connected directly through this resistor. The voltage here is same with the voltage here. Before this MOSFET active, of course, the voltage here is 0 volt. So when this pin get 0 volt, this, because in this dataset has explained that this HDRV is the voltage of this pin is about 7 volt higher than this pin. So if here in this pin get 0 volt, so here is 7 volt, and 7 volt, this the voltage from this pin, 7 volt, right? Okay, 7 volt is connected, because this pin connected to the gate of this board MOSFET. So this voltage 7 volt get into the gate of this MOSFET. If this MOSFET get 7 volt when the pin here 0 volt, so this MOSFET will active because the voltage here higher than the pin here. This is the pin source and this is the pin gate and this is the pin drain. If the voltage here higher than the voltage here, minimum is 2 volt, so this MOSFET will active because this gate get 7 volt, so this MOSFET active. Okay, after this MOSFET active, so the voltage 19 volt here from the charger will flow to here to this pin because this MOSFET active. So now the voltage here is 19 volt. And 19 volt, because here 19 volt, so the pin, this pin CMSRC get the voltage about 19 volt too. So when the pin here 19 volt, the pin ECDRV is about 7 volt higher than this pin, so here is about 26 volt, and then this gate get 26 volt from here from ECDRV, so this MOSFET will always active, and also this MOSFET, so the voltage 19 volt from here will flow to here to system line with value 19 volt to. Okay, my friends, this is about how this MOSFET work on the separator circuit in the laptop motherboard that using the charger IC with model BQ24735. Okay, thank you for watching. I hope this video will be useful. See you again in next video. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.